Tonight, the state secretary of commerce has resigned. Our partners at Inside Indiana Business report that Jim Schellinger is stepping down effective immediately. He's been in that position since 2017. Schellinger did not give a reason for his resignation or discuss his future plans.